Here's the new car that showed up since I caught the authorities in a multi-murder conspiracy once again. They hacked Shauna's computer. They're uploading crap onto Shauna's computer. Very interesting license plate. Do a Google search on that license plate. Yep. We're being framed here. Yeah, world, do a Google search on that license plate. See what comes up.
Thank you. Thank you. person wasn't there. Okay. The same apartment that has that very interesting license plate has a bunch of kids hanging out over there, and they're all coming over here ringing our doorbell. Fascinating. Doorbell for, huh? They set me up for something else now? Set me up? Jesus fucking Christ. Double click and this is Dash. This is FBI or CIA or whatever. Fucking reminder as to who the hell the goddamn girl is on, Peppy. We need a fucking reminder. Double click and Mrs. Dash are fucking bragging about it. And they got the FBI's permission, don't they? Bastards ringing up. Yeah, like, got it up, right? Thank you. Well, that's a pretty goddamn good idea. Who's giving us the death threats now, don't we, Peppy? Walmart stores know about John Eric. That's exactly why they don't want to talk about it. That's why the Tories don't want to talk about it. Double click Mrs. Dash, brag about it, they admit to it in their own goddamn handwriting, don't they, Peppy? And how did Joan get permission to be a poisoner? She pretty, Joan freely admits she's a goddamn poisoner. What is Walmart trying to do with thank you. goddamn admitted fucking poison. missed it.
Huh?
You've missed it.
Missed what?
People that have that those new cars, mm-hmm. when it has a quirky license plate, if it happened before shit started happening, there was a ring at the doorbell. And we've got to keep hold of it. And about in 2015, I don't know, there's a whole lot of talking going on. There's a bunch of adults, and there's a bunch of kids out there in the fucking parking lot. And shit. Mostly probably in Russia. Most of which of those people were from that apartment, not next, not where Megan and David lived, but the one next to it. That's the same apartment where these new black cars showed up. Okay?
Has she got money yet?
Yes. Not recently. But I wasn't these on the page. This is important. I got this on video, for God's sake. Okay? I had the camera broken. Okay, all this commotion is going on outside. One of those kids came out right up to the fucking screen. Now, I didn't see it because because the commotion that was going on out there, I turned the camera on. It's still on. It's still there. The shade was just like that. And I was sitting over there at that chair trying to listen to see what's going on. One of those kids came right up to the fucking window and smacked the screen. Keep in mind, it was like, point at somebody rang the doorbell, and I went, look, there's nobody there. It's like, okay, I've been through that, been there, done that, over at Clackett's Village, where they had some kid knocking on the door over there. Well, anyway, things started to quiet down out there a little bit. Most of the adults started going inside, and things started to quiet down. The guy, from time to time, you still hear what sounded like a kid. And next thing you know, ring, 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 three rings on your doorbell. So I go to look again. And nothing. So this time I said, fuck it. I opened the fucking door and I went out there and there was a bunch of little kids being like that. And they're from that goddamn apartment where that goddamn car is with the license plate. Now Google that license plate. We're being framed and they're having kids go right to your window. They're having kids ringing your doorbell because they're taking photo and they're taking video of those kids doing it because they're trying to make us look like something. It's called a professional setup. They're setting us up. They're making us look bad. Right off, we don't have to do anything wrong for them to make us look bad. All they have to do is have a bunch of kids come to our door, fucking ringing our doorbell and looking through our window. Of course, keep it in the shade and everything. But it's the idea that they're hanging out at, they have their talent. They're deliberately having those kids come up to the window. They rang the door earlier, before all the talking outside.
That's enough.
So this is an ongoing thing that happened within, I didn't catch the first ring, but the second time, they just pushed the button once. The second, after all, the whole bunch of commotion was going on outside, I turned that on the camcorder, but I left the shades closed because I'm mindful of the fact that they're raining our asses. So basically, I'm recording the sound of everything that's going on outside the parking lot. And you can hear one of those kids go right up to the fucking window and smack the fucking screen. You can hear it on the fucking camcorder because camcorders can grab it, drop it, and you're one of those kids. And about almost an hour went by, and they started to quiet down. I was on the internet over here, and then ring, ring, ring. At first, I thought I was going to use it because who else rings more than one? So I go and look out the door once again. Now keep in mind, the camera is recording. I go to the people once again. Nothing. I said, fuck it. So I go outside, and I see a bunch of fucking kids, but two or three little kids like that. And I'm like, oh my god, I shut the door, I come back in here, and I'm like, oh hell, I want to see where the hell these kids are coming from. In other words, what apartment from where out here are they coming from? So I go back outside and start walking down the sidewalk. And there's one door that's wide open, it's the apartment next door to where Megan and David used to live. And that's the very same apartment where those new black cars showed up. The very same thing, Google that license. Now, why the hell are people with a specialized license plate that brings up only a certain kind of a topic Why are they having the kids coming right to our goddamn door, ringing our doorbell, and smacking our goddamn windows? It's called, we're being framed. They might as well be admitting to it. Guess what? On their death threat, they already have. They already have. They're not hiding. I got it on video. Ring. It's. Did you walk by their doors wide open? Did you happen to notice it? Because I walked out there. This is not long ago. This is like 20 minutes ago. Not like 20 minutes ago or 15, 20 minutes ago when this happened. This last night.
Yeah.
I went right out there. Their door was wide fucking open. They had a bunch of little shoes, like, you know, flip flops, stuff like that, right there in the doorway. And those kids were coming in and out from that apartment. And it's the same goddamn apartment that has those new cars, and those people in those new cars showed up after we got that fucking death threat. And those people are having kids come right to your door, right to your goddamn window. And I got it on fucking video. They're not. Now, I don't show them because I don't have the shade open, but the goddamn rear camera sitting there recording, and they're coming right up to your fucking screen. They had the kids. The adults were outside in the parking lot when the kids did this. There were adults out there. There were a whole bunch of people out there. They were telling those kids to do this. They were telling those kids to do that. And they're all out there laughing about it. They think it's fucking funny. They think it's funny. I don't even care if they hear me. They think it's fucking funny. I'll go right out there in the parking lot and tell the whole neighborhood, Google their fucking license plate. Google their goddamn license plate.
Now you get excited.
See what I'm saying? They're not hiding at all. Well, I'm not scared of these goddamn serial killers. I'll be able to put crap out of goddamn
houses. How long ago was she?
And you know what? There's a female voice on that death threat, and I was hearing a voice. It was Russian, though, but I was hearing the voice. It sounded a hell of a lot like the voice that's on that death threat.
How long ago was she dead?
She's due. She is due, but she's not dying of a body. I took her like right before you left for work. So she's due.
Oh, chasing the cat.
I got on video. There was a kid. They had the adults were out there. Kids were out there, and one of those kids right up to smack their screen, and like not half hour. I don't know how long. Approximately, they started quieting down out there, but those. They're still out and about, kind of a thing. And then they fucking rang the doorbell again. This time they rang it three fucking times. Now, those are new tenants. Why the hell have they got a grudge against us? Do they have something to do with that death threat? Do they have something to do with their license plate? Now they shut the goddamn door. Sean's going home. Come on, serial killers, poisoners, come on. Frame me some more. Actually intend on making it more clean for me. Actually. time or doing some sort of trial? Fuck. Oh, that's right. You already know they're definitely going to kill. Ooh, I'll step right outside. I'll step right outside. I have tiles. Badges, I'll step right outside. See if I quit with them serial killers.
Thank you.
three times.
Huh?
She went three times.
Three times?
Yeah. Saving it.
Is that you sitting out there?
Yeah.
That's one of them. Why are you sitting out there? Because I was sitting out there waiting for you to turn. After you left, I walked by.
Yeah.
Up to the street. Just to see if you were running over that. And guess what? I said, I'm walking back into the park. The people inside that park, I said, who even is walking back and forth inside? He said, yeah, English. Pretty much that guy's been sitting outside just like you guys. I sat down where he was with that. He was standing there talking to the fucking thing. Then he's going to go. Just like me. Yeah, see, they're inside, they're not talking about my ass. They're not hiding at all. Fucking on it. They're having a bunch of kids come out to your window and actually grab the door, ring your doorbell, locking it from outside. Open your door. They're not hiding it at all. Google their license plate. They're not hiding it. They're advertising it with their own license plate. They're advertising. They're cocky, just like the FBI or CIA. They're a bunch of cocky motherfuckers. They don't give a shit if we know. That's why they gave us a death threat. But they don't give a shit if we know. How? Why am I so familiar with their tactics, Peggy? How is that possible? I'm losing my car. I'm losing my car.